Hey folks, it's Dr. Sam, and I received a question today. What herbal formulas do I recommend for the eyes? So the three that come to mind, the first is Eye Bright, and this particular herbal formula can come in a tincture, a tea, or a homeopathic. I've used Eye Bright to actually accelerate the healing if you have pink eye conjunctivitis. The second herbal formula I recommend is called ginkgo. And in some animal studies, ginkgo has actually been shown to improve retinal circulation, especially in the optic nerve. And the third herbal formula that I recommend is bilberry. And in some studies, bilberry has been shown to actually reduce the risk of diabetic retinopathy and other microcapillary and retinal circulation problems. So my choice is plant medicine if you can do it. Thank you so much for the question.